on the road to Maycham this morning, then on to Melanoi. Maypang Waterfall's on the way, so I'm going to call in and see that. What a great little detour. Country road all sealed, through farms and villages. A lot of leaves and debris on the road, so I've got to be careful.
Yeah, so it's not exactly a major track we're going on through here, but leads to this waterfall, which I've been wanting to stop at for some time. So I can hear it, but pretty rough old track. Can't get the bike in here, of course. Much further? Yeah. Long way or not far?
Not far, I don't know.
Okay. Kilo?
1 minute.
Oh, okay, close. Very close.
Anyway, we found out the track was under repair, so we had to come back anyway. But I found a couple of photos to put on there just to show you what it looks like. Just past Maycham, found this guy who just killed a pig and he was cutting it up, and all the village people were coming around buying a bit off him. Beautiful spot, lovely views out the side. I'll show you the restaurant in a sec. Here we go. Nice restaurant, guest house or something over there. Yeah, beautiful view. This road's all made from pavers, and quite a few kilometres of it too. Pretty cool to ride on. Looks a bit like buffer grass here. I've had a request to put some shots of food on the videos, so there you go. That was my dinner. Thai barbecue, they call it mookata. There's a church school out here in the middle of nowhere. Quite a big place. Thought I'd have a look around it anyway.
I'm on my way, I know I am, somewhere not so far from here. All I know is all I feel right now, I feel the power of the wind in my hair. Sitting on my own, not by myself, everybody's here with me. I don't need to touch your face to know.
This is a shed they've got for drying onions. They're those little purple salad onions. And there's a great view here as well.
Well, I always wake up the same also. And keep on wondering if I sleep too long. Will I even wake up again?
Now I'm on my way, I know I am. The times there were when I thought not. Leaned in half my soul in bad company. I thank the moon I had the strength to stop. No, I'm not making love.
And this is corn they got all on the floor in the shed. It's amazing what you see come out of the hills here. These women are all carrying bundles of wood. I don't know if it's for firewood or what it is. Found myself a feed for the night. Damn, there were some chilies in it though. And this is just leaving the guest house in Illinois. Found my coffee shop for the morning, and then I not soon got pulled up by the military for a temperature check just outside a Kunyawam. Oh, well. When I'm standing up, there's not much wind noise. And when I sit down behind the windscreen, I get a lot of turbulence. You listen. I didn't know bananas had flowers, but found my guest house for the night in Pye now. I'll catch you all next time. Rodeo.